nothing but more songs.
We've tried everything. Roberta just won't talk to us. Or can't.
Sit on your music stored on her system. It's driven her mad. She's crashing into a planet just to escape. Even my scientific genius has failed.
We can only wait for the inevitable.
Anybody want a chip while we're waiting?
Yes, why not, Igor?
Yeah, why not?
Pass me the ball.
Yeah, pass the ball.
Crew of the JBI Starship Juniper, it's been an honor.
Wait! Hmm? Captain, don't eat that! Got it.
Septima?
Look, this isn't the sort of chip you eat. It's a computer chip.
What? Igor?
I'm sorry. They're just so crunchy and crunchy.
And there's more. This is Roberta's voice chip.
You must be joking. That's why she hasn't been speaking.
Then quick, Septima, slot it back in.
There. Roberta?
I am Roberta, the ship's onboard computer.
Roberta!
Hey! Yes! Yes! She's back! Oh, I missed you! Oh, thank you! Oh, okay, everything's gonna be fine.
Roberta, we need your help.
I know. I have been helping you.
No, actually. You've been torturing us with track after track of Michael's music.
I could not use my voice, but I told you you needed to be strong and courageous.
What?
I taught you that God is wise and his way is best, even if it seems topsy-turvy.
I don't understand.
Igor wanted to be amazing, to be loved. I told him he is loved anyway.
Of course. Yeah, I did need to hear that, yes.
Hang on. I'm starting to get it.
Get what? Laryngitis, hopefully.
Roberta used the songs. She told us to love each other. And when we worried it was the end, Roberta showed us Jesus has beaten death.
Correct.
We were worried and scared, but we can be strong and courageous because God is all we need.
All right, fine. But is there really nothing we can do about crashing into this planet?
We are not about to crash.
What?
We are using the planet to complete a gravitational slingshot, aiding our ongoing flight path. We will swing around it, like a child swinging round a lamppost.
So, we were never in any real danger?
Correct.
We just let our fears get the better of us.
Yes. We couldn't hear Roberta speaking, and we got frightened. Like sometimes we think God's not speaking, except with God, we always have his word, the Bible.
And he always invites you to come to him, which reminds me.
Reminds you of what? No, Roberta, you don't have to do that anymore.
Playing song, like all of the children come.
Roberta!